without you.
What's up, guys? Welcome back to another FF Gaming video. Today, guys, we are going to be actually continuing our Rescue HQ series. Okay, let's quickly just see if we can deal with these. I don't have any gear, so we're going to have to send one out. Yeah, I'm just going to ask for help. Alright, let's see if we can get this. Never rest. Let's get both of these. Just... and that's already too much. Yeah. We can't do anything for those. Unfortunately, what's happening here? We should probably get our... how's money? Not good. That's just maximum XP. That's gonna bring us a bit out. Patient to money. Then if we take a city grant, no idea what goes on. That'll bring us a bit out as well. Accept and continue. Now we don't... let's hope that this is more doable. Okay, we can send one. Do we want SWAT gear? We'll send one piece of SWAT gear. That's clearly enough. Okay, I'm going to turn my volume down. This is terribly loud. And out... those guys go. Okay, applicants. Let's go here. We'll just hire you for day shift. Another one already. No, we can't hire you. We aren't accepting any other firefighters at the moment. Don't know what's over there. Currently idle. Idle crew members carry objects around your base, investing police station in efficiency. Make sure to always have someone on hand. Okay, yeah, we have someone. People working there. No suspects or anything. Yeah, I'm gonna speed up time. Apparently, they have a food shortage. They're stuffing their mouths with food. Let's. How many do you want? Let's carry five. Yeah, let's send one of you. Send two of those. Do we have any? Or, we'll just go like this and just put 87. I'm pretty happy with that. Golly, no. Okay, applicants, we'll deal with those in a moment. You're a great help. What an amazing name, by the way. Currently. This can wait until they get back from their emergency. Speed of time. Right, now let's send that. As many people as we can send out, we can't ask for help. Yeah, this is pretty much everybody. Well, not pretty much everybody, but you understand. 70%. I'm gonna take the risk. We're gonna have to ask for help on that one. Suspect has arrived. Proceed to next shift. Two fire missions. Let's deal with this one quickly now. Nine people, 9 of 6. Okay. That'll be back before that's done, hopefully. If not, we're going to have to ask for more combat. I'm guessing it's a not. It's a not. Ah, health unavailable. Let's just wait until maybe we get some missions back, but this looks like it's going to be health available yet? No. Yeah, we're just going to have to let that run out, and we don't have people to do that. We'll hire you for the night shift. When are we going to switch on to night shift? I'd be interested to know. Yes, I know. We don't have time to do... We don't have people to do that. Emergency time expired. Yeah, I know. We're about to get a fire emergency back, so that's good. Oh, I can't wait until this thing is over. Yes. Just look, how much do we need to... Okay. Still 71. Maybe do that. So it's gonna continue. Let's... Three times speed. Oh, failed emergency. Oh, it's a police emergency. Well, what can we give us? Never rest and looting jewels. Let's just try send guys out for this never rest. Not that we actually can. Fortunately, we're going to have to wait. Help is unavailable on that one, unfortunately, so... Is help available just yet? No. Emergency time expired. Yeah, I know. We're really bad with this. We're not geared up for this type of thing. So we're going to get to the same thing. We need some... Crowd control gear, at least crowd control gear, you can just, you can't do any of these, really. Don't have XP damage per health either. Let's pause. Okay, let's use this nice room over here. I really just need, we need some crowd control gear. Yeah, I'm just flustered. Where's crowd control gear? We can't even... It's not even unlocked, which is the problem. Yeah. Well, there's nothing we can do about it. I mean, none of our vehicles are out, no people are out, we just don't have the necessary means to respond to these emergencies. Okay, at the moment I don't really want to hire any other people. We need... How do we... A bit puzzled over that. We still can hire 8 more people over there. Yeah, puzzled by medical order. Golly. Let's try to respond to those so we can get some income at least. 4... Yeah. So there, those can go out. Can't do that, unfortunately. Proceed to next shift. Finally, these people are exhausted. Emergency time expired. Yeah, okay, let's go here. Yeah, we can send out this guy with 4 people. We can get 2. We want another 2 people. Yeah, sure, we can do that. Police. We can send out one guy that is as good as 2. And then let's send out you and it's our assault. Okay, just making sure that we can do that mission. It's nice to know that there's some definite income. So yeah, all ambulances are out, all fire vehicles are out, one police car is out. The only vehicle we have now is one police car. There we go, now we have 2 vehicles, okay. Patient has arrived. How many patients are we treating? Actually, not treating any. Where's that patient going to go? They're going to go up there, that's high priority, so we should see somebody tending to them fairly soon. We're about to get... Yes, good, a successful emergency. Let's put this on 3 times speed. Okay, there, that patient. They're fine, actually. Don't need to go to the ward. Let's see if we can do these. We can't do that, I know that for sure. We can't do that either. Let's ask for help and we also want to get people down. 3 times speed. Let's just get this emergency so we can get some more XP because I want that crap for a game. Breaching gear is damaged. Okay, golly, gonna have to ask for help, this hopefully weak. That's higher priority. Let's send out that guy, and then we don't want an absolutely amazing person, because we have some definite police cruiser. We can't do that. Well, why don't we'll send out some people. Well, I don't actually want to think about it, but already we've got... We're understaffed, and already we've got quite a few people, like, desperately tired. Only exhausted. Why are they yellow? Further could get exhausted. Okay, that's exhausted. That's tired. Feeling tired. If push further can get exhausted. Okay, that's exhausted. They need to take a rest. Apparently at bed. Well, let's see what we can do for medical, maybe, too. All we can do there is really 3. Protect the strong town politician dare to step on the streets while spreading variant with people on their way. We couldn't save money source. That's all we can send. If it's in that one. 4 minutes. To the transport. It's not good. You don't need to be an expert to see that. Just get some 100% dispatch so we're... 2 patients have arrived. Golly. That one person looks like they've made it through. And we're about to have absolutely no vehicles. Oh, proceed to next shift. Soon we'll have this thing over with. Oh, gracious. I have gone, like, way over time. Haven't realized. I will probably... Well, goodbye, everybody. I hope you have enjoyed. I hope I'm going to be able to integrate this in the video. See you next time.